June 12th is a day set aside to remember the legacy of a missionary and bishop named Ternan. He was sent to Scotland to be an early evangelist and made many converts. He founded the abbey at Colross and died there in the 5th century. I'm Dennis Daly.